The crafts of Manipur showcase the creativity of its people. The state of Manipur produces a wide range of handloom and handicrafts items in a bid to bring forth the richness of the handlooms and to provide a platform to the local entrepreneurs and artisans. A 10-day-long state-level Khadi exhibition has been organized to showcase the wide varieties of handicraft items. The exhibition has been organized under the aegis of Khadi Certified Institutions and is in collaboration with Khadi and Village Industries, Manipur. The exhibition, which started on March 30th, has been attracting a large number of Khadi lovers from across the state.
Artisans sing sina puthok chariba mai production ase akoi ge market ki problem leibe se leitena ba sungba exhibition ma sin ba se yam namak darkar lei masidei da akoi ge production karino quality na karino aduga mamman na kya no market ta phangiba mapani laiba purchasing asiga compare to boda akoi sina kam oijege haibena singba adugi damakta di akoi haisumak kbi sina siliba sungba exhibition ase yam na hen maru hoy haina akoi khanje.
Ranging from an exclusive array of Khadi outfits to intricately designed handicrafts items of bamboo and a display of home decors like the plastic and silk flowers, etc. are among the major highlights of this exhibition. Apart from these various food processing units, exhibited varieties of food products such as the local fish pickles made of fermented fish, black rice, etc. that drew a large number of crowds. The exhibition saw participation from more than 30 micro, small and medium enterprises which are registered under the Khadi and Village Industries. It brought to light the creativity and the hard work put on by the local artisans and entrepreneurs.